Hi, good morning to everybody. I am P. Venkat Ramana, Assistant Professor of Mathematics, Vignan's Lara Institute of Technology and Sciences. Today I am going to explain the complex integration. What we discussed in last class is complex differentiation, in which the major topics are continuity of a complex variable function, derivability of a complex variable function, CR equations in Cartesian coordinates and in polar coordinates, analytic functions, harmonic functions, construction of analytic function by Millin-Thompson method. Now I am going to explaining the complex integration. Here we have three major topics. One is complex integration by direct method, and second one is Cauchy's integral theorem. And third one is Cauchy's integral formula. These are the major topics in this complex integration. So what about complex integration? Integral over C. Integral over C f of z dz is called a complex integration, in which f of z is a complex variable function and C is any curve. This C may be either square, rectangle, circle or straight line, anything. Then integral over C f of z dz is a complex integration. How to evaluate this complex integration? Try to convert this complex integration into a real integral. Integral x equal to a to b f of x dx, or integral y is equal to c to d f of y dy. Try to convert this complex integration into either x equal to a to b f of x dx or y is equal to c to d f of y dy by the help of two conditions. One is z equal to x plus iy and dz equal to dx plus I dy. So try to remember these two points. One is z equal to x plus iy and dz equal to dx plus I dy. Now coming to the examples. Here evaluate integral zero to one plus I x square minus iy dz along the path y equal to x and y equal to x square, and zero to one plus I nothing but 0, 0 to 1 0, 0 to 1, 1. 0 to 1 plus I means 0, 0 to 1, 1. X square minus I by dz is f of z dz. Along the path y equal to x. In this one, first one, y is equal to x. Y equal to x. Then dy is equal to dx. Dy equal to dx. Then dz becomes dx plus I dy. That equal to dx plus I dx. Then it is 1 plus I dx. So replace y by x in this one and dz by 1 plus I dx. So along the path y equal to x, dy equal to dx. Then x square minus iy becomes x square minus ix, since y is equal to x. Then dz becomes dx plus I dy and become dx plus I dx. That is equal to 1 plus I dx. Then 0 to 1 plus I, x square minus iy dz equal to 0 to 1, x square minus iy becomes ix and dz is 1 plus I dx. Therefore, this is 1 plus I integral 0 to 1, x square minus ix dx, since 1 plus I is a constant. Then 1 plus I integral x square dx is x cube by 3 minus ix is ix square by 2. In between 0 to 1, 1 plus I, 1 by 3 minus I by 2, upper limit, and lower limit is 0. So along the path y equal to x square, along the path y equal to x square, along the path y equal to x square, y equal to x square means derivative is dy is equal to 2x dx. Then dz becomes dx plus idy, that equal to dx plus I into 2x dx. So along the path y equal to x square, dy equal to 2x dx by the differentiation with respect to x, and dz becomes dx plus i 2x dx. Therefore 0 to 1 plus I, x square minus I by dz, along the path y equal to x square is 0 to 1, x limit 0 to 1, y limit 0 to 1, 0 to 1, 1 minus I, x square into 1 plus 2ix dx. Here 1 minus I is a constant, therefore 0 to 1, x square into 1 plus 2ix dx. This is in 2 dimensional geometry and it is a 1 dimensional, and it is a complex integration, and this complex integration convert into a real integral in 1 dimensional. Then again simplifying, x square plus 2ix x cube dx, that is 1 minus I, integration of x square x cube by 3 plus 2i into x power 4 by 4, in between 0 to 1, that is 1 minus I into 1 by 3 plus I by 2 when x equal to 1. When x equal to 0, it is 0. So this is the integration. This is the integration along the path y equal to x square. Y equal to x square. Then coming to the next example, integrate f of z is equal to x square plus ixy from a1,1 to b2,8 along the straight line ab, and the curve c equal x equal to t, y equal to t cube. Again here two problems are there. One is along the straight line, and the curve c equal to x equal to t and y equal to t square. First, coming to the first problem, straight line. A 1 comma 1 2, B 2 comma 8. What is the straight line between x1, y1 and x2, y2? The straight line is y minus y1. Y minus 1 is equal to y2 minus y1 by 8 minus 1 by 2 minus 1 into x minus x1. X minus x1. Therefore, y minus 1 is equal to 7 into x minus 1. Then y is equal to 7x minus 6. So y is equal to 7x minus 6. So along the straight line, y minus 1 is equal to 7 into x minus 1. Therefore, y is 7x minus 6. Then dy equal to 7 into dx. Dy equal to 7 into dx. Then dz is actual dz is dx plus idy. That is equal to dx plus I into, what about dy here? Dy is 7 dx. So dx nothing but dz is equal to 1 plus 7i dx. 1 plus 7i dx. Therefore, integral over ab f of z dz is integral over ab y 1 plus 7i x square minus 6ix into 1 plus 7i dx. Again simplifying, here x limits are, here the straight line a 1 1 b 2 comma 8, in which x varies from 1 to 2, y varies from 2 to 8. So a b 1 to 2 1 plus 7i x square minus 6ix dx. It is a complex integration and it is a real integration. And integrate this complex integration with respect to x by converting the complex integration into real integration. With respect to x, it is 1 plus 7i x cube by 3 minus 6i into x square by 2 in between 1 and 2. Therefore, its value is 1 plus 7i into 7 plus 22i by 3, again by simplification, and substituting the limits, upper limit is 2, lower limit is 1 instead of here x. Then coming to the next example, x equal to t, the curve is x equal to t. Along the curve x equal to t and y is equal to t square. Along the curve x equal to t and y is equal to t square. X equal to t means dx equal to dt, y is equal to t square. So dy is equal to 2t dt. 2t dt. X is t, so dx is dt. Y is t square, so dy is equal to 2t dt. What about dz? Dz equal to dx plus I dy. What about dx here? Dt. And what about dy? 2t dt. That equal to 1 plus 2i t dt. So along the curve, x equal to t, y is equal to t square, dx is equal to dt, dy equal to 2t dt, then dz equal to 1 plus 2i dt. So dx equal to dt. Y is dy equal to, sorry, curve is y is equal to t cube, sorry, y equal to t cube. So this is 3t square dt. So it is 3t square. So x equal to t, dx equal to dt, y equal to t cube, dy equal to 3t square dt, and t equal to 1, 2, 2. Since x equal to 1, 2, 2, and x is t, so t limits are 1, 2, 2. Therefore, integral over c, f of z dz is integral 1 comma 1 to 2 comma 8 along the straight line x square plus ixy dx plus I dy. This is the given complex integration, and convert this complex integration into one parametric form by replacing x by t, y by t cube. So t square plus I into x by t, t into t cube, t power 4 into dx value dt plus I into dy, 3t square dt. Then it is t square plus I into t power 4 plus 3i t power 4 minus 3t power 6 dt. Then integration of t square, t cube by 3 plus I into, this is 1 plus 3i, t power 5 by 5, t power 4 integration, t power 6, t power 7 by 7, in between 1 and 2. First replace t by 2 and next lower limit t by 1, we get 1 by 105 into minus 4818 plus I into 1953 by replacing t by 2 and t by 1. So what we did here, along the straight line, we have to integrate the integral over C f of z dz along the straight line from 1 comma 1 to 2 comma 8. And evaluate the integral over C f of z dz along the curve x equal to t and y is equal to t square. How to evaluate the complex integration? Try to convert the complex integration into a regular integral. Integral x equal to a to b f of x dx, or integral y equal to a to b f of y dy with the help of the curve. For example, what is the curve here? Straight line 1 comma 1 to 2 comma 8. Here the what is the straight line equation? Y minus y1 is equal to y2 minus y1 by x2 minus x1. Though the curve is y is equal to 7x minus 6. From this, evaluate dy. Dy is 7 dx. Then dz equal to dx plus I dy. Then coming to second problem, what is the curve? X equal to t, so dx value dt, y equal to t cube, so dy value 3t square dt, then dz equal to dx plus I dy, that is dt plus I 3t square dt, so 1 plus 3i dt square dt. Then replace every x by t, y by t cube and dz by 1 plus 3i t square dt, then convert the total complex integration into a real integral in terms of t and integrate this integrand with respect to t between the limits 1 to t. How to get the limits of t? Here x equal to t, but x limits are 1 to 2. The point is 1 comma 1 to 2 comma 8. So x equal to 1 to 2, therefore t also 1 to 2. 1 to 2. So integrate this integrand with respect to t in between 1 and 2 and substitute the upper limit t by 2, lower limit t by 1, we get the required results. Then coming to the next example, evaluate integral 0 to 1 comma 1 means x varies from 0 to 1, y varies from 0 to 1. So what is z? X plus iy. And what about dz? Dx plus I dy. And what is the curve? Y is equal to x square. Curve is y is equal to x square. Y is equal to x square means, y equal to x square means dy equal to 2x dx. Dy equal to 2x dx. So y is x square, dy is 2x dx. Then convert dz value. Dz equal to dx plus I dy. I dy. So that equal to dx plus I into dy value 2x dx. Then total dz is 1 plus 2i x dx. So along the curve y equal to x square, dz value dx plus I dy, z value x plus I y. Therefore integral 0 to 1 comma 1, 3x square plus 4xy plus I x square dz becomes 0 to 1, 3x square, xy, what about my x square? So 4x cube plus ix square dz 1 plus dx. And simplify, it is 3 plus ix square plus 4x cube into 1 plus 2ix dx. Then it is 3 plus ix square plus 2y into 3 plus ix cube plus 4x cube into 1. Next, 8x power 4 dx. Then 3 plus I integral value is 3 plus I x square integration x cube by 3 plus 2y into 3 plus I x power 4 by 4. Then x power 4 by 4 I into 8 x power 4 x power 5 by 5. In between 0 to 1 we get 3 by 2 plus I into 103 by 30. So how to evaluate this integration? Convert the complex integration in between 0 comma 0 to 1 comma 1 to in between 0 to 1 along the real integration along the curve y is equal to x square. First of all, what is the curve? Y equal to x square. Differentiate dy equal to 2x dx. Convert dz dx plus I dy. Then dz equal to dx plus I 2x dx, that is 1 plus 2x dx. And so replace every y by x square and every dz by 1 plus 2x dx in the given integration and integrate the complex integration total in terms of x in between 0 to 1, we get the required result. Then coming to the next problem, evaluate integral over c x minus 2y dx plus y minus y square x square dy, where c is the boundary of the first quadrant. Remember this one, first quadrant of the circle x square plus y square equal to 4. X square plus y square equal to 4. So the given curve is a circle. Given curve is a circle. X square plus y square equal to 4. Along the circle, x square equal to y square equal to 4, the parametric equations are x equal to 2 cos theta r cos theta, comma y is equal to r sin theta 2 sin theta. So in total circle, theta varies from 0 to 2 pi, but here we have to evaluate the complex integration only in first quadrant, only in this part. So here theta equal to 0, here theta is equal to pi by 2. So along the circle, first quadrant of the circle, x equal to 2 cos theta, y is equal to 2 sin theta, theta varies from 0 to 90 degrees. In total circle, theta varies from 0 to 360, but in only first quadrant, theta equal to 0 to 9. So what are the parametric equations of the circle? X equal to 2 cos theta, y is equal to 2 sin theta. In this one, what about dx? Dx equal to minus 2 sin theta d theta by the differentiation on both sides. Then dy equal to 2 cos theta d theta. 2 cos theta d theta. X is 2 cos theta. So dx equal to minus 2 sin theta d theta. Dy equal to 2 cos theta d theta. Then what about dz? dz equal to dx plus I dy. Dz equal to dx plus I dy. Then that is equal, then dx, dz equal to, what about dx? Minus 2 sin theta plus, and what about dy? I 2 cos theta d theta. This is the value of dz, x value, y value. Then coming to the total integral, integral over c, x minus 2y dx plus y square minus x square dy equal to, what about x value? 2 cos theta minus 2. What about y? 2 sin theta, it is 4 sin theta plus into dx value minus 2 sin theta d theta. Then y square, 4 sin y square value, what about y? 4 sin square theta minus 4 cos square theta y square minus x square into dy 2 cos theta d theta. This is dx and this is x minus y and it is y square minus x square by replacing x equal to 2 cos theta, y is equal to 2 sin theta. Then coming to the total integration, it is minus 4 into here. Well, in first quadrant, theta varies from 0 to pi by 2, sin theta, cos theta, minus 2 sin square theta minus 2 sin square theta cos theta plus 2 cos cube theta d theta. Sin theta cos theta, it is replaced with 2 sin 2 theta by 2. So sin 2 theta by 2, sin 2 theta by 2. Sin 2 theta by 2. Sin theta cos theta is sin 2 theta by 2. And 2 sin square theta is 1 minus cos 2 theta by 1 minus cos 2 theta. And minus 2 sin square theta cos theta. Here there is a direct integration formula is there. And 2 cos cube theta is cos 3 theta plus 3 cos theta d theta. Then it is, and apply the integration, sin 2 theta integration minus cos 2 theta by 2. Integral sin 2 theta is integral sin 2 theta d theta equal to minus cos 2 theta by 2. So it becomes minus cos 2 theta by 4. And 1 minus cos 2 theta integration theta and cos 2 integration sin 2 theta by 2. Next, sin square theta cos theta integration. Here this is a sin cube theta. It is like f of x whole square into f dash of x, f of x whole cube by 3. So sin cube theta by 3. And cos 3 theta integration sin 3 theta by 3 into 2, 6. And 3 cos theta, 3 by 2 sin theta in between 0 to pi by 2. And here sin 0 is 0. Remember sin 0 is 0. Cos 0 is 1. Sin pi by 2 is 1. Sin pi by 2 equal to 1. Cos pi by 2 is 0. And sin pi is 0. Sin pi equal to 0. Cos pi is equal to minus 1. So try to remember these conditions and substitute the limits in between 0 to pi by 2. We get 2 pi minus 14 by 3. 2 pi minus 14 by 3. So what we did in this class, here we did the complex integration by direct evaluation. Complex integration by direct. What about complex integration? Complex integration is so what is the summary of this class? Here we discuss the complex integration, integral over C f of z dz, integral over C f of z dz. This is the complex integration. How to have, here f of z is a complex variable function. It is in the form u plus iv. How to have this complex integration? This complex integration convert into integral x equal to a to b f of x dx, or integral c to d y equal c to d f of y dy. Convert this integral into complex integration into either real integral f of x dx or the real integral f of y dy with the help of the curve c, either straight line, rectangle, square, circle or anything. Convert the complex integration into a real integral with the help of the curve. And remember two conditions here, z is x plus iy, dz is dx plus idy. So with the help of these two conditions, convert the complex integration into a real integral, either f of x dx or f of y dy. This complex integration is very, very useful, especially for second year civil students in solutions of quantum mechanics. Okay, thank you.